Travel for a year, I would take all of the pressure off of my shoulders.